What's up guys, Gary is back with another video. Today I'm gonna show you how you can easily change the charging port for your Galaxy S5 Neo. So let's get right into it. First of all, I have already opened the phone. The LCD is loose and it's broken, but it still works fine. So that's why I don't have to open it. But you, when you're going to open it, just get a little pry tool and move just the sides, not into the LCD. All right, and be careful. You want to lift it up carefully up because here's the ribbon cable. Then get yourself a minus head screwdriver and plug it right in here and just pop this plastic piece out. Alright, now get your spudger because we don't want to bend the pins on the LCD connector, and pop it right. So comes the LCD loose. Now you need to unscrew all those screws. Just a cool hack, put a magnet on it. It's gonna make your life a lot easier. This Galaxy S5 Neo is in perfect condition. Only the screen. See, mid-frame, awesome. Back cover, a new back cover. So it's actually in a good shape. Now you want to remove the back cover and unplug the battery. You can do it beforehand, but it doesn't matter. And now unscrew this little screw. Alright, we're all set. Now get yourself a pry tool or a screwdriver and push it in here and up. Now what you want to be careful is those back and home button. Remove them like so. There's a little ribbon cable, you can break it, but doesn't matter because we have all the replacement parts. I will be also leaving down below a link in the description where you can get the replacement parts from. Now get your spudger, pry this like Lego, and those Bluetooth antenna and Wi-Fi antenna, and it should pop right up. Here, I had a problem with this capacitor, blew up. Charging port maybe, still fine. Either way, here's a new replacement part, Galaxy S5 Neo. You want to trans over those little two antenna cables. Yourself a tweezers. Be careful because those antennas are really really fragile and can easily break them. Alright, now put the antenna cables in their little spots right here. Put the Lego connector back in place. Now put the shield back. Screw all the screws in. Okay, right now there's some sticky tape. You want a sticky adhesive, you want to remove it for both hands and carefully push it inside. Same for the other one. In its place. Now comes the important part, the LCD. First, I'm gonna be putting some double-sided tape at the LCD to make it not wobbly anymore. Okay, so I just put it some double-sided sticky adhesive on it and remove it. Plug the LCD back in. Put the black piece right in. And now lower the LCD slowly. Don't forget your home button. Now push it all in place. Screw the last screw and pop the battery in and back cover off. As you can see, works flawlessly and very fine. With our charging cable. Maybe need some more double-sided adhesive. And it's charging. Charging just fine. Alright guys, thanks a lot for watching. I hope you liked this video. Be sure to subscribe for more awesome videos like this one, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.
Oh shit, okay, pray them niggas go away. Oh, we sell the clowns around, it look like Circus Soleil. This is not the album either, these are just a throwaway.